Witam was w kolejnym odcinku na moim kanale. Gramy w Life is Strange. Od razu kontynuujemy.
Damn. I thought my room was a shithole.
You're not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy! Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond?
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you dare me to drive it like you dared me to kiss you? Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
I know. Just daydreaming. You scope the area while I hack his computer for info.
Okay. Znowu nie zadziałało.
I doubt Frank is trying out for the Arcadia Bay Brewers. The archetypal filthy guy dishes. Good to know Frank has a knife lying around.
Batonik.
Of course Frank gets the munchies. Frank must spend all his drug money on baggies. Recycle, dude.
Wi-Fi out here. Must take him days to download porn.
Yuck. Nice rig. Glad Frank treats something here with respect. How can somebody live like this?
Jak widzisz, można.
That's a pretty extreme lighter. Too bad I don't have my Frank Bauer's decoder ring. Are these for Frank, or is he selling them? Or both?
Pewnie to i to.
Is Frank going to deal online now?
To ciekawe. Aha. Możemy wywietrznik otworzyć. Albo nie.
I could pry this vent open with the right tool.
Tam był nóż wcześniej, ale to za chwilę.
No more secrets.
Zamykaj. Zdjęcie.
That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog.
Co? Kolejna szafka.
Ooh, Frank's stash.
Whoa, what the hell is he doing with that dog?
Stomp it! Okay, this vent is loose. I need something to pry it open.
Patrząc po tym, jak to powiedziała, to powinniśmy raczej otworzyć ten, a nie ten. Tak to powiedziała, że zakładam, że tamta będzie poprawna.
This is almost as good as a set of keys.
No. A dobra, myślałem, że tu coś lewituje, ale nie. Mogę jeszcze coś sprawdzić, w ogóle tu fajny głośnik jest. Taki niebieski, a ja akurat lubię nawet kolor niebieski, to w ogóle już go robi
fajniejszym.
You're dumb. Frank must have a reason to keep a police radar nearby.
Tak.
That would be so cool to take this baby on the road with Chloe.
To idziemy to teraz otworzyć.
My blade will open any portal.
Co my tu mamy?
Oh man, Rachel and Frank's dog. I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed. I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely happy. Rachel really did hang out with Frank.
I'm learning more about Rachel than I want to know. Trouble in paradise.
To było na tyle w takim razie z tego tekstu. Jak w tą grafikę, tam w prawym górnym rogu popatrzycie, to jest nawet data na nim napisana. Dobra, to co? Chyba do Chloe. A czekajcie, tam jest jeszcze miska.
Pompidou? For reals? That's a poodle's name. I think the doggy likes his bone more.
Teraz tak.
Can't quite picture Frank and Chloe drinking beer and hanging out.
Dobra, dobra, zeszyt.
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me.
Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit! Who hasn't? Fuck everybody! Chloe!
To się Chloe wkurzyła, a on za daleko nie zajedzie. Niedobrze, tylko że nas widział. No ale trudno. Taka muzyczka taka jakby na koniec. Tam raczej same słowa. Dobra.
Chloe, you can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
It's just life. Shit happens. It's nobody's fault. Blah, 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 as Mr. Jefferson would say. And Kate Marsh.
Yes, Kate Marsh almost killed herself. Such sad, okay? That doesn't make me feel any better about my fucked up life. Get it?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
Pizza to raczej o Williama jej chodzi, bo go ojcem by raczej nie nazwała.
You blame William? Really?
Yes, I do. Damn right. He chose to go out that door and leave me forever.
Chloe, your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
You don't want to hear this, but you're still here. Alive. With me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you.
Oh my god. What is happening now?
To możemy się w czasie przenieść. Nie umiem tego zrobić. Jak to działa? Kurde, nie czaję tego zbytnio. Halo, o co tu chodzi? Dobra. Nie umie generalnie. Dobrze, że takie coś dodali.
Someday Dad will get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first! You know the rules, Dad! Max, tell him!
Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah. I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
Well, I might just allow this one into the family album.
You're the boss.
What is this?
But not the cook?
William is here.
Daddy.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid.
Home and serve us slackers.
Am I that far back in time?
You mean pancakes?
In France, they call them crepes.
I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self.
If you want to eat.
How?
We. I volunteer to break the eggs.
Do you remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
That's true.
So how many eggs?
Joyce loves William so much.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook.
Chloe
here.
Is just so damn happy and carefree. And this is the last time, unless I change it.
Możemy sobie zrobić zdjęcie.
Now I get to take a picture. Strike a pose.
Make me a star.
Just make me look young.
No to mamy do kolekcji. To jest to zdjęcie, które tu mieliśmy. Okej. Okay. Właśnie jeszcze. Czy tu jest dziennik normalny? Chwila. Chyba jest. No. To jeszcze wam go szybko pokażę. No i tyle. To będzie miało swoje konsekwencje.
I love William like he was in my own family. I won't let him die today. I won't.
On gdzieś idzie do telefonu chyba.
Hello? No. Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What?
Chloe was so into manga. Nice hair.
Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
I have to... What a mess we made. I remember those cool drawings I did with Chloe.
She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar!
You mean your college fund. Keys, please.
Czyli on szuka tych kluczyków swoich. W ogóle patrzcie, jak to wygląda za oknem.
Aha! You can't hide from me forever! Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me!
That makes all of us.
cofamy.
Dobra.
Stąd. Wejdź. Dobra. Czy on je tu skąd się? Chwila. Czapka. Nie wiem, tu.
Score!
Jeszcze nie ten.
Hello.
Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the two-way.
That's a cool snow dough.
What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the-
I forgot about this. Back to the lighthouse.
Swear jar!
You mean your college fund. Keys, please.
No dobra.
Shit, where are those keys?
Another dollar for the swear jar!
You're bankrupting me!
Aha. Not a fight.
I knew this thing would come in handy. How the hell did my keys end up here? And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me!
That makes all of us.
No super. No to... wracaj. Ja się cofnę jeszcze sprzed ich umieszczenia tam, bo nie wiem, czy jest tam ten wyjmę, czy nie. Niech sobie tam... Aha, ja tego czy mam. Nie no, to w domu nie możemy ich ukryć, nie?
Hello? No. Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales.
Nie widzieli.
What?
No to mamy to.
I know I had those keys right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys. Of course. Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do. Good call, Max.
Oh yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes and there'll be plenty of room for you and Joyce and groceries and it'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop. Joyce will love this.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
Ile rzeczy to teraz zmieni? No właśnie, nie ma tego. Jest jakaś wycieczka. Tu nie uciekł. David, tego nie będzie teraz. W sensie gdzieś będzie, tylko nie tutaj z nimi.
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends in LA told me that Oregon was
Max.
Wet and cold every day.
But never, like Maxine.
So that's why she was laughing so hard.
I know, sorry, Mad
Is
Max. You're not pissed at me, right?
right?
No, it's people in Oregon.
Do you want to go hit the girl's potty and smoke a peace pipe?
I think Max is high.
She's acting like so weird. You cool, Max?
Nobody listened when I said we shouldn't let her in the vortex.
Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club.
Like, whatever, bitch.
Warren, he hooked up with Stella?
No widzisz, tyle
powiedziałaś. Oh no, this is totally fucked up. What else have I changed? Chloe.
Autobus. I mamy Davida jako kierowcę. A nie ochroniarza, głównego szefa. I się pozmieniało. Co? Za zbiorowisko? Ptaki czy co? Sytuacja ze zwierzętami widać taka sama, jak dwa wieloryby sobie leżą na brzegu, nawet więcej.
Max Caulfield, taking a break after taking Seattle by storm, huh? We thought we'd never see you again after you left for the big city.
No. I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you. Hold on. Chloe! You have a visitor!
Takim widokiem kończymy ten epizod trzeci. I on tutaj rozwala na pewno wszystkich. Nawet tych, co się nie wciągnęli w tą historię, to pewnie też ich to przynajmniej trochę ruszy, bo to by było już niemożliwe. I to jest właśnie tu masakra, to co się tu wydarzyło. Dobra, zobaczymy statystyki. Większość zostawiła pieniądze. Mniejszość nie pocałowała Chloe. Większość wzięła stronę Chloe. Większość uchroniła psa Franka przed zranieniem. To taka już naprawdę większość. Frank ma broń Davida. Mniejszość. większość osób musiało tam za spust pociągnąć pewnie. Lisa żyje. O, udało mi się. Nie pomogłaś Warrenowi z egzaminem. Większość. Ej, tak dobra. Dostał dobrą ocenę. Jesteś na liście gości klubu Vortex. Udało się. Usunęłaś kilka nazwisk. A tego to nawet nie wiedziałem. No tutaj to było proste, żeby usunąć. A ci to pewnie nawet nie sprawdzili. Pomogłaś Alysie, 64. Ostrzegłaś bezdomną. O, dosyć mało. Zrobiłaś zdjęcie w przeszłości. Zrobiłem. Tu prawie po połowie. Nie zostawiłaś znaku na kominku. Aha. Ja to nawet widziałem, tylko zapomniałem. Także brawo ja. Dobra, teraz chyba jak wyjdziemy, to będzie ten. W ogóle RBLB. Ja nie gram na padzie. Dobra, jak wyjdziemy, to będzie zapowiedź czwartego epizodu, także ja się teraz wyciszam, a wy sobie ją zobaczcie. No, to było szybkie. Szybka zapowiedź. Wiadomo tyle, że będzie impreza. I generalnie poza tym nie wiadomo nic więcej. No dobra, zobaczymy już niedługo, co będzie się działo dalej. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało. Zapraszam na kolejny odcinek z Life is Strange. Spotkamy się już tym razem w epizodzie czwartym pod tytułem Ciemnia. Dziękuję wam za obejrzenie. Trzymajcie się. Cześć.